off to do a block stormwater. Customer called and said he's one of the pits isn't draining properly. In the rain events, it just fills up, holds water, drains slowly. I don't mind clearing stormwater drains. They can be challenging. So off to a blocked stormwater. Blocked stormwater. Got the nozzles through, so that's a good sign. I'm just gonna, because this is full of dirt, yeah. I'm going to hand feed the nozzle up a bit further, yeah. And then try and loosen all this stuff up, yeah. In this next section. So it might, okay, it might go everywhere, so just watch out. So far, so good for the customer, able to get through to the problem area. So I'm just going to leave the nozzle there to soften up anything and then start to pull it back. So 35. That's 30 meters up the drain, because it starts at 65. Only a few meters to go. There's something in this area, and I don't know if it's just a pipe separated, or if there's a break, but something feels funky around.
change over nozzles. Used a mixture of Quick Connect and just threaded, just depends on the job I'm doing. Give that a quick clean up, get them out of the road, cut all that off. That's what the nozzle does up the pipe tree rigs. Doesn't accumulate overnight. give this a tidy up. Let's get this out. Double barrel time. So it's cooled here because of a blocked stormwater. This grate, bit of a not the best kind of grate, was blocking up. Was able to get the jetty nozzle all the way up through this downpipe and clean. There is a bit of concrete between that pink dot and my hand that I've said to the owner, when they repair that concrete, repair that brake, just cut it back a bit further and cut out that bit of concrete down to the curb. That was approximately 30 meters from the street. So, and this is all the goodies we pulled out. So, got the toad. He's a bit hatted at the moment. He's looking a bit, he's worked a bit hard, I think. And pulled out bits of brick, toys, golf balls, pen. I'm gonna put that in my pocket for later. I need a new pen and peg and bits and pieces. All this type of stuff is definitely gonna block up a drone. All good, thank you.